Hello, I'm Tom Holler. I'm here today to tell you about one of my favorite things, directing. Now, the director is probably the most important person in a production. He basically runs the show. The director's main concern is to supervise the production staff that takes an idea or concept and turns it into something that you can hear and see. The director has to communicate with his crew with special, precise, accurate, and economical commands to make sure the production runs smooth. The most important communication is between the director, the switcher, the audio technician, and the floor manager, the key positions. The director should meet with the production as early as possible and to determine the approach and the point of view for the show. Once he does this, he can set up individual camera movements and develop the sequence of shots. I'd now like to share a few things that the famous director once told me. I've adopted them as Tommy's top 10 tips for directing. Here we go. We start with number 10. Be specific in your commands. Make sure the switcher knows how to go to other sources, whether it be a dissolve, a cut, or a simple fade. Number 9, use abbreviated speech. Instead of wasting so much time saying, ready to go to camera 3, just say happy things like, ready 3, take 3. Number 8, give ready cues as much as possible. Make sure the camera operators know just what is coming up next. Number 7, call each camera by number. Wouldn't it be weird if you had two camera operators named Joe Zilch? What are the odds? Number 6, keep your crew well informed. The more your crew knows about your production, it'll just be so much smoother. Number 5, always tell the audio technician when to open the mics. An open herd mic is a happy-go-lucky mic. Number 4, be prepared. Know your script. You don't want to bury your hand in the script and get lost. Number 3, pick positions people can handle. You don't want the class clown being your switcher. Number 2, keep in control of your production. Don't let the production control you. And the number 1 director's script, the one that makes it that much easier to take that foot-long bow movement, treat your crew with the respect. If you screw with the crew, they'll screw you.
What did you think, huh? These will get the job done. One of the director's most demanding jobs is to provide the leadership and the direction to the staff. The director must always be in control of the production. A good director must maintain remain flexible and be able to deal with any unexpected emergencies or mistakes. Let's see what a director in action actually looks like. I love this part.
Sound. 5, 4, great, ready, audio, 2, 1, audio picture now. Time it up.
Look at me.
Change page.
And tell me what you see.
Change page.
You ain't seen the best of me.
Ready, camera 2.
Give me time, I'll make
ready, camera 2 now. Bring down audio, bring it down. And cue talent now. And we're off.
Oh, I'm sorry. Well, it looks like we're out of time for this show, but tune in next week and we'll go over. We'll think of something in the time remaining. Have a good day.